dude is taking out this tree. And it better not fall on us, dude. Holy shit, it's a fucking crane? Why are they moving it over our house? What is the point of lifting that thing over our damn house? Because the neighbors paid you and you don't have to lift it over their house because they're the ones who paid you? People that pay you, you lift it over somebody else's house? Just want to say for the record, this is a beautiful old tree, and as far as I can tell, it's in great health. I hope they're just doing something to help it and not to take it down. I was hoping he would kind of, you know, get off now that big branches are taken off, but he's still up there. Come on, dude, call it done. Does he see me? Maybe he sees me. He's just waiting. I guess they gotta get in position and drag off another piece. I mean, look at this. You can see the piece he cut off right in front of him there. I think the tree's gonna get a lot more sun now, and I was figuring you could stop. But it looks like he's not done. So they have this truck which you can just barely see down there. It's at a part of the house where I can't really get a better view. But from what I hear, it sounds like they're just grinding this thing up on the spot. The dude was taking off big enough pieces to like saw into useful boards or something, but it sounds like they're just making sawdust or mulch or wood chips or something. There he goes again. Another piece getting carted off. He was really quick that time. He's gotta figure out where he's at now. Okay. I have this camera sideways, which probably isn't terribly helpful to you guys. Let me locate him again. There. Looks like he might finally be coming down. He's doing something with his rope there. He's going lower. That's a good sign. There's the weapon. Come on, dude. You're done. Doesn't it look like he's done? Look at that branch that he's cut off above him there.
no idea at the start of today that I'd be hearing strange rumbling, and then half an hour later I would find out it's a dude in a tree with a chainsaw and a giant truck mulching.
Alright, so he's bringing his saw up to him. Or down. Maybe he's bringing it down. Is he done? It'd be cool if he was done. Oh, it's a different saw. Oh, little saw. Oh no, what are you doing? Oh. How much of this tree do you need to take off? And they lift it over our roof and not the neighbors, because neighbors are the ones that are paying them. Check out this hanging crane ball thing here. That's what they've been pawing away the limbs with. And the dude is lower on the tree, which I'd like to think of as a good sign. Let's see, where exactly is the dude on the tree? There he is. So he's lower. He was up more in the vicinity of where that crane ball was earlier. So hopefully he's working his way down. Shit. Looks like he's taking the tree down. I don't think you can cut that part with the tree still being alive. The other people are the ones that pay them. They pay them not to crane the tree over their house. This is fucking sad. That tree was that size when we moved in here, when I was a kid, 1977. And it's been a healthy tree. Haven't noticed a thing wrong with it. Up until a short time ago, I thought he was just trimming so that it grew better, got more light or whatever. Or maybe even the people wanted more light in their gardens, or they were taking down a few branches, but he just took down the main trunk. There ain't no coming back for this tree. Even that side branch you see, he cut it off higher up ahead there. Those people, they want a few extra cubic feet of yard space, so they did this. I just want to say to my neighbors, I'm not going to knock on your door and say this, so I'll just put it in the video. You're never going to get that back in your lifetime. You'll never have a tree there like that in your lifetime. So I hope your reasons were pretty good. In the 90s, I saw the neighbors on the other side take down several trees. Not as impressive as that one, but still full-grown trees, because they wanted a two-story barn for themselves, a garage thing. And so many trees. I mean, you don't get those back. You know, you'll be dead by the time, if at all, another tree grows that size there. So I hope whatever your reasons were,
they were worth it.